The Performance Advisor feature has been improved with this update of Onshape. You will find a new connection section that gives you important performance-related connection information. In this example, I am notified with a blue icon that I have a weak connection to the servers that could cause performance issues. A link to the Onshape help is provided here to help you improve your connection. Another icon, this time a yellow triangle, notifies me that I am not connected to the expected data center in my region, in Europe. Instead, I am connected to the US data center, which can cause performance issues as well. With this new feature, you can now better understand the performance of your documents in Onshape and make sure you're working in the best possible conditions. Complex drawings can be difficult to understand when there is a lot of detailing. With this update, we give you the ability to edit the hatching style and make your drawings clearer. Simply right-click on Section View and select the Edit Hatch option in the View Context menu. From there, you are able to select the hatch pattern you want to use. You have currently three options, NC31, Solid, and you can also choose to not show hatching at all with the Known option if needed. Notice that a preview shows up at the bottom of the dialog, so you can see the result before confirming the change. Spacing, angle, and color can also be edited with the option to override drawing properties color. When working with assembly views, more options are available. In this example, we want to change the O-ring hatching style to solid and change its color to red. Once everything is set up, you can decide to propagate these changes, either in the same view or in all the other views. If we select the first option here, all instances in all views, any other sections where the O-ring is present will be updated and receive this hatch edit. Onshape runs on a database in the cloud. Whenever you make a change to a design, it is instantly saved and replicated across multiple geographically separated data centers in a matter of milliseconds. These incremental saves enable Onshape Enterprise to track every interaction with your data. If somebody has touched your data in any way, their actions are recorded and logged forever and can be reviewed using Onshape Enterprise's real-time analytics and reports. With this update of Onshape, you now have access to a new IP tracking dashboard that will help you track intellectual property by identifying all document exports, copies, and access locations. You now have a very clear understanding of where your IP might be at risk. If somebody has copied data they shouldn't have or exported data without good reason, audit logs can be an indispensable tool for a forensic incident review, giving investigators crucial time-saving guidance to focus their inquiries.